What's up, YouTube? And today I'm going to be showing you some dunks and shots on my homemade mini basketball hoop here. But first, I'm going to give you a little review on her. This even breakaway rim here, made of four layers of coat hangers and a fifth layer to outline the bracing here. This is a coat hanger right here. This is cardboard. Inside there, there's two compression springs that allow it to break away. Yeah, it's a really good breakaway rim. It was made out of trash. It was made out of junk that someone thrown away. So, for the net locks here, we have just paper clips that are twisted. That's all those are, but they look exactly like a real rim does. So, we have 12 of them, just like a real basketball hoop has them. We have a 12-loop net I made strong, and it's made out of yarn. We have a plexiglass backboard here. As you can see, there's a crack up there. Because I was dunking on it, I had the rim up here at a time, and it cracked it, and I tried to hang on it once, and it broke it off, so I have to keep it like this now. That's the only way I can do it, so yeah. This is a little review on her, so like here's the mounting bracket. Here's the mounting bracket. It's not very strong, there's no way you could hang on it, but it'll definitely take some dunks. It'll take some pretty hard dunks here. Here's the back view of it. It's a really nice hoop considering that was made out of garbage. I'm going to show you some dunks on her here.